So what's it really like being the only white member of Soul Glow?
Just had the worst dream. I was like,
just kidding, I don't give a fuck.